could come and answer all my daunting, cardinal, unanswered questions. Like, I just woke up this morning at 4 o'clock in the morning thinking to myself, you know, Millie, Nellie, McAllister, you've got to have these questions answered. Like, the first thing I thought about at 4 o'clock in the morning was, do vegetarians eat animal crackers? And the other thing I thought about was, do kitty cats jump on top of each other? Would it still be considered a dog pile? And then I thought, and yet he didn't went to town and he stuck his feather in his cap. Was he calling the feather or his pony a macaroni? With a little sprinkle of onomatopoeia and a dash of iambic pentameter.
Well, that's what my birdings do, but you know what, Millie, you know what, I love spending time with you. I love sharing my life with you. I love teaching you all the things I know. You know why?
Why, my little Brussels sprout?
Because you make me feel so young.
Oh!
You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. Don't know if that's just me. I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and fox the moon, just like forever loon.
You know what? Those people don't know what they're talking about. You You just hang in there. Something's gonna come along.
You are too wonderful for them to let go, honey. They just don't know yet how wonderful you are.
Look at, I think that's Lucy.
I think it's Lucy.
Is that Lucy in there? Yes, I can cheer her up a little bit.
Pass us by one summer day, fashion's big brown eyes our way, and though we wanted you forevermore, we're not ones to get around, spare our feet stuck to the ground, and oh, we never did meet you before. We said hello, Lucy Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
Goodbye, heart. Sweet Lucy Lou, we're so in love with you.
We never part.
So hello, Lucy Lou, goodbye, heart. Saw your smile, we heard your voice. Believe us, we just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make us stay away. Thought about a new night, and thought about you, good time. That's all we have to see for us to say.
Goodbye, heart.